across for Lowry, and Lowry got slashed, and a penalty coming up. Will there be a penalty shot?
Yeah, I was wondering the same. I was thinking maybe he'll make up for the one that he didn't get last game. And Adam Lowry is just unbelievable. The way that he can anticipate. How many breakaways has Adam Lowry had so far this season? And a battle axe swing from Sergachev, and maybe one of those penalties that are a good one to take. And look at this push from Vasilevsky. He's looking for sight, and wow, that's a bullet from Kyle Connor. Vasilevsky comes up with a glove save. So active, and a lower body strength required for a big man like him at 6'5" to be able to push side.